Hey kids, Cousin Rich here from Castles, Capes, and Clones, and today we'll be continuing to unbox some holiday stuff from the parks and other places. Today, that will be this Star Wars musical figurine. So join me on today's episode of Hyperspace Hijinks. So I got this at Disneyland, or actually I think California Adventure, but I'm sure they have it at Disneyland. And this is a Star Wars musical figurine. As you can see, it has Ewoks on there and also plays the Ewok Celebration song. The question is that the Yub Nub song or the other song from the special edition? Let's find out. So let me go ahead and unbox it and you can join me in just a second. All right, this thing is heavier than I thought, but as you can see here, it's like a, I don't know if it's porcelain or whatever it's made of, but it's pretty heavy and probably very, very breakable. So you can see on here, I think that's like Wicket up on there, putting the Stormtrooper head on there. We've got some ornaments, looks like gingerbread cookie, X-Wing, TIE Fighter, another Ewok with a Death Star snowball. Don't want to drop this. Some more baby Ewoks. See, C-3PO like toy. R2-D2 looks like he's buried. Back here, I have more Ewoks. Like here's another Ewok over here playing with a Scout Walker. So all in all, it's pretty cool. Now the question is, what song does this play? There's a button right here, and we'll see what it does. Pretty long, or it's a pretty good loop. There you go. Nice. Let's see if it does anything else. Nope, same one. Good thing you can turn this off too, just in case it plays a little too much. But there you go. I'm going to place this next to my Life Day ball orb thing to join my holiday decor. There you go. All right, kids, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you on the flip side.